welcome back to my channel, or welcome if you are new. My name is Jillian, and today I have an outfits of the week video. So I've never done a video like this before. This is my first time filming an outfits of the week. I thought I would try it out. I thought it would be fun to take you guys along with me Monday through Friday and show you guys all of my mommy outfits. I do like to try and dress as comfortable as possible since I do have two little ones, but I also try to be stylish as well on a budget. So thought I would take you guys with me and show you guys all the outfits that I wore all week. You guys really enjoy when I do try on hauls, so I thought you guys might like this as well. So we are going to jump in into Monday's outfit.
All right, so this is going to be a day one outfit. It is Monday. Mondays, I usually like to keep it like casual and comfortable. I probably wear leggings and like workout outfits at least 2 to 3 times a week just because it's my go-to. It's super comfortable. But today's Monday, and Mondays are my longest days between school pickup and drop off, then therapy, after school martial arts, and then I usually like run to Starbucks to grab a coffee because I'm usually tired. But this is going to be Monday's outfit. So I have on this top that says, "In a world full of 10s, be an 11." And this sweater shirt is from Thread Tank. I will link it down below. I'm gonna try to link everything that I'm wearing throughout the week down below. So definitely check out my description box. And then these workout leggings are the Reebok brand, and they are from TJ Maxx. And it has a little bit of meshing in the back. These are probably my favorite workout leggings because they're so comfortable. And then these gray slip-on shoes are from Target. I'm not sure the brand, but I will try to find it online and link that for you guys as well.
And then my necklace is from Walmart. It's super old. I'm not even sure if they even sell this anymore because I've had it for so long, but this is from Walmart. I believe it came in like a set of 2. And then my earrings, honestly, guys, I don't know where they are from because they were a Christmas gift from my mom, and it came with like 2 different other sizes. So I'm not sure where they are from. I'll try to find some other studs that maybe look like this and I'll link it down below for you guys.
All right, so this is going to be outfit number one. Like I said, Mondays are my longest days, so I like to try and be as comfortable as possible, but also try and look cute at the same time. So that is Monday's outfit.
All right, you guys, so this is gonna be Tuesday's outfit, and to be completely honest, it is so late in the day already. It is a little after 4 o'clock, but I completely forgot to film my outfit this morning, so I thought I would show you guys now. So I did have drop off and pick up for Ryan for school, and then I ran to the grocery store to pick up a few things, and then in about 30 minutes, we have to leave to go to martial arts. He's gonna be testing to get to his next belt color, so it's super exciting, but this is what I have been wearing all day. So the shirt is from TJ Maxx, and it's just a white button-up shirt. It has like these little wooden buttons, and then it ties here in the front. Also has a little pocket right here, and it's really lightweight, so it's like perfect for spring and summer. I think it's so comfortable. I think it was like $12 or $13. Pants are from Marshalls. I'm not sure what brand it is. I will leave the brand names down below for you guys. These were from Marshalls, and this I bought like 2 years ago, so I'm not sure if you can find it still. This I just bought this year. And then my sandals are from Walmart. It's the Time and True brand, and these were only like $7 or $8. I think I'm gonna go back for the brown ones. They have brown ones as well, and they're super comfortable, so I love them. And yeah, that is my complete outfit for Tuesday. I will turn the camera around to show you guys my jewelry. I'm just wearing 2 pieces. So I did have a watch on earlier, but I took it off because it kept on bothering me. So I just have some earrings and a necklace on. So I will show you guys that.
All right, so I did quickly put on that watch that I was wearing earlier because I did wear it pretty much the entire day. I just now took it off not too long ago. And the only reason why I took it off is because it is too big on me, so it kept on sliding up and down, so it was just annoying me, so that's why I took it off. But I still really love this watch. It is a rose gold watch, and it is wooden, and I love it. It's really pretty, except that it's so big on me, so I need to get it sized so it can fit me tight and it won't move around. But that is the watch. It is by the name brand Jord, and this watch was sent to me I think last year by this company Jord, so I will leave them linked down below. And then for my necklace, I am wearing this rose gold necklace from Walmart. It is the Time and True brand, and I believe this was only like $2 or $3. And then my little studs that I'm wearing are also from Walmart, Time and True brand. So if you guys are looking for like
cheap like costume jewelry that's really cute but really affordable, definitely check out Walmart. They have a lot of really cute jewelry. So that is going to complete my Tuesday outfit for you guys.
All right, you guys, so this is day three. So this is Wednesday's outfit for today. The only thing I really have going on is I'm going to be meeting up one of my friends for coffee. And then obviously I have Ryan's drop off and pick up from school. So this is the outfit that I put together, another comfortable, like casual outfit. So my shirt is from Guess, and my husband always makes fun of it because it has like this tear right here, which is how it came and I liked it, but it has like this little tear in the front. And then I have a black bralette underneath since it does go pretty low, and that bralette is from Walmart. And then these pants, they are like my mom jeans. They're so comfortable. I love them. These are from TJ Maxx. And then my sandals are the same sandals I wore yesterday, which are from Walmart, the Time and True brand. So that is the outfit for Wednesday. Again, really cute and comfortable. I like to try to keep it simple for during the week because I'm not really doing much other than like errands and stuff. So this is what I have put together for my Wednesday outfit. And then I'm gonna turn the camera around and show you guys my jewelry.
And then for my jewelry today, I have the same earrings that I was wearing yesterday from Walmart, the Time and True brand. These, like I said yesterday, were only $2.88. And then my necklace is so old. I think it's from Target or Walmart. It's just a gold long necklace with this cute little jewel. And I'm pretty sure it was probably from Walmart, and I think it was like $3 as well. It was just like the Walmart brand. But that is the only two jewelry items that I am wearing today.
And this completes my Wednesday outfit.
All right, guys, so this is day four, Thursday's outfit. Now today, Madison does have therapy, but it's a very short session. She only has 30 minutes today, and then Ryan's drop off and pick up. And that is it for today, but I do plan on filming a cleaning video. So I am in some comfy clothes. I am in some leggings and just like a workout top, even though I'm not gonna be working out today. I'm telling you guys, I live in clothes like this. It's just so comfortable. So this is my outfit. I am gonna turn the camera around, but that is what I'm wearing. So I will turn the camera around so you guys can see how it looks in the mirror.
Right, guys, so this is the front view of my outfit, and pretty much everything that I'm wearing is from Under Armour other than my hat. I'm wearing a hat today because I need to wash my hair, but I really don't have time to have so much to do today as far as like cleaning and stuff. So I figured I would just throw on a hat. So my hat is obviously Adidas, and I bought this from Costco maybe like 2.5 years ago. I'm not sure if they still sell them. I know they had a pink one and like a white one, and I believe it was like $9.99. It was super affordable. So the hat is from Costco and it's Adidas brand. My top, Under Armour, it's like a blushy rosy pink color, and I just tied it in the front. And then my sports bra is also from Under Armour, and I don't know if I'm going to be able to show you guys the back, but I love the back, the design of the back. That's how the back looks. I don't know if you guys can really see, but I love this sports bra. It gives me really good support. It's one of my favorite ones. So that is from Under Armour. And then my workout leggings are also from Under Armour, and it's also super comfortable, and it has not faded. I bought these maybe about a year ago, and I've washed them a million times and they have not shrunk or faded. And then these sneakers are also Under Armour, probably the most comfortable sneakers I've ever had or owned. I'm not sure what the name is. I'll try to see if the name is inside, and then I will link it down below for you guys. But that is my complete outfit for Thursday. Like I said, today I'm going to try and film two cleaning videos. And then other than that, Madison has a quick therapy session, and then Ryan has school drop off and pick up. So that completes my Thursday outfits. All right, you guys, so this is Friday's outfit. I just got home. I dropped Ryan off at school, and then I also had to run to Madison's doctor's office to pick up some paperwork, and now I'm back home. I also have to go grocery shopping. I have to go to Target, and then my friend's coming over for a little bit to hang out. So this is what I have put together. So the shirt is from Target. It's just like a tank top. And then this little cover up, I don't even know what it's called, but my sister got me this for Christmas. I'm not sure where she bought it, but the name brand is the same name brand as my jeans. So it might be from Walmart because it's from the brand Riders by Levi, and it's like an army green color. You can tie it in the front, and it's really cute. I love it. And you can also cinch it in a little bit, and then it also has pockets. Super cute. Pants are from Walmart. I did have to roll them up in the bottom because they are high waters on me since I'm so tall, and they are the Riders by Levi.
And then my sandals are from Target. I bought these last year and it's like a rose gold. So that is my complete outfit. Now I'm gonna show you guys my jewelry and then that'll be it for my full week of, or just Monday through Friday, mom outfits. All right,
you guys, so for my jewelry, for earrings, I'm wearing these gold hoop earrings. They are from Walmart. They are fake. They were only like $3, I think. So these are from Walmart. Necklace is also from Walmart. I bought like probably last year. I'm not 100% sure. I'm pretty sure I bought it last year. It's just a simple gold necklace with these three little beads on it. And then I have this gold bracelet as well. And it has a little heart with jewels on it. And I'm not sure where this was purchased because it was a gift. So I'm not sure where my sister got this, but she got me this, I think, last year. So that is the last jewelry piece that I am wearing today. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. This was a new style video that I want to try out. I know you guys really love when I do try on hauls. So I figured why not do a week of outfits that I wear. I like to be comfortable, but I also like to be cute. So hopefully you guys enjoyed my Monday through Friday mommy outfits. If you guys enjoy this video, make sure to give this video a thumbs up. Also let me know in the comments down below if you guys would like me to film another video like this soon, and maybe I can include Saturday and Sunday. I just wanted to test the waters first. That's why I only did Monday through Friday. But if you guys enjoyed it, then I will do this again maybe sometime next month, and I will include a Saturday and a Sunday for you guys. So I just want to say thank you so much for watching today's video. If you have not already, please consider subscribing. I would love to have you be a part of my YouTube family, and remember to turn on your notification bell so you'll be notified anytime I do upload a new video, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye.